What a shame.
And the strange thing was that throughout the morning, she kept referring to the Indians as niggers. No, I said. Niggers are the West Indians. These people are wogs. No, she said. All cricketers are niggers.
They do get awfully confused, don't they? They're not thinkers. I see it with Sybil every day.